star arising, bright morning star arising, bright morning star arising, day is a breaking in my soul. Oh, where are our dear fathers? Oh, where are our dear fathers? Oh, where are our dear fathers? Some are down in the valley praying. Some are down in the valley praying. Some are down in the valley praying. Day is a breaking in my soul. Some have gone to heaven shouting. Some have gone to heaven shouting. Some have gone to heaven shouting. Day is a breaking in my soul.
Oh, my boots and clothes are all in pawn.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
It's bloody drafty round Cape Horn.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down. Oh, your pinks and posies, go down, your blood red roses, go down.
But it's round Cape Horn that we must go.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
For that is where the whale fish blow.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down. Oh, your pinks and posies, go down, your blood red roses, go down.
My mother, she did write to me.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
Ah, son, won't you come home from sea?
Go down, your blood red roses, go down. Oh, your pinks and posies. Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
It's round Cape Horn that we must go.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
Though we be beaten with rain and snow,
go down, your blood red roses, go down. Oh, your pinks and posies, go down, your blood red roses, go down.
It's growl you may, but go you must.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
You growl too loud, your head they'll bust.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down. Oh, your pinks and posies. Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
Just one more pull and that'll do.
go down, your blood red roses, go down.
For we're the boys to pull her through.
Go down, your blood red roses, go down. Oh, your pinks and posies. Go down, your blood red roses, go down.
A recruiting sergeant came our way from the inn near town at the close of day. He said, my Johnny, you're a fine young man. Would you like to march along behind a military band?
With a scarlet coat and a fine cocked hat and a musket at your shoulder. The shilling he took and he kissed the book. Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya?
Well, this recruiting sergeant marched away from the inn near town at the break of day. Johnny came to with half a ring. He was off to be a soldier to go fighting for the king.
In a far-off war, in a far-off land, to face the foreign soldier. But how will you fare when there's lead in the air? Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya?
Well, the sun rose high on a barren land where the thin red line made a military stand. There was slingshot, chainshot, grape shot too, swords and bayonets thrusting through.
Poor Johnny fell, but the day was won, and the king is grateful to ya. But your soldiering's done and they're setting you home. Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya?
Well, they said he was a hero and not to grieve for the two ruined legs and the empty sleeves. They took him home and they set him down with a military pension and a medal from the crown.
But you haven't an arm, you haven't a leg, the enemy nearly slew ya. You'll have to go out on the streets and beg. Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya?
Well, a recruiting sergeant came our way from the inn near town at the close of day. He said, my Johnny, you're a fine young man. Would you like to march along behind a military band?
With a scarlet coat and a fine cocked hat, musket at your shoulder. The shilling he took and he kissed the book. Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya? Oh, Polly, love, oh, Polly, the rout has now begun. And we must go and march into the beating of a drum. Come dress yourself all in your best and come along with me. I'll take you to the cruel wars in High Germany. Oh, Harry, dearest Harry, mind well what I do say. My feet, they are so tender and I cannot march away. Besides, my dearest Harry, I am witch out by thee. Not fitted for the cruel wars in High Germany. Well, I'll buy you a horse, my love, and on it you shall ride. And all of my delight shall be walking at your side. We'll stop at every alehouse and drink when we are dry. Be true to one another, get married by and by. Oh, cursed be the cruel wars that ever they should rise. And out of merry England press many a man likewise. They took a Harry from her, likewise her brothers three, and sent them to the cruel wars in High Germany.
It's a damn tough life, full of toil and strife, we whalermen undergo. And we won't give a damn when the gales are done, how hard the winds did blow. For we're homeward bound from the Arctic round, with a good ship taut and free. And we won't give a damn when we drink our rum with the girls of old Maui.
Rolling down to old Maui, my boys rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui.
Once more we sail with the northerly gales through the ice and wind and rain. Them coconut fronds, them tropical shores, we soon shall see again. For 6 hellish months we passed away on the cold Kamchatka Sea.
But now we're bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, my boys rolling down to old Maui.
We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Once more we sail with the northerly gales towards our island home. Our whaling done, our mainmast sprung, and we ain't got far to roam. Our stunsail bones is carried away, what care we for that sound? A living gale is after us, thank God we're homeward bound. Rolling down to old Maui, my boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. How soft the breeze through the island trees, now the ice is far astern. Them native maids, them tropical glades are awaiting our return. Even now their big brown eyes look out, hoping some fine day to see. Our baggy sails running for the gales, rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, my boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. Rolling down to old Maui, my boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic around, rolling down to old Maui. All on a midsummer's morn, surely we'll sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. You that is old in churchyard moan, he breedeth a mighty bone. All that for shoes do wise men choose, each for cups or so. When ye have killed in your bowl, it is filled. You need to oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we'll sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we'll sing of no little thing. Sing.
I'm up from the south by Young Kardashian.
First I saw it to you.
rolling up and rolling down.
I wonder where the hell they stored the crew to go.
Rolling down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
I used to be a rigger and I worked like hell.
Rolling up and rolling down.
And now I'm working for the OCL to go
rolling down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
There's a Tilbury girl called Kettle J.
Rolling up and rolling down.
Hot on the boil and off again to go
rolling down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
Well, she's got a mate called Teapot Tan.
Rolling up and rolling down.
She gets well brewed, she likes a man to go rolling down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
Well, Tilbury girls go round in pairs,
rolling up and rolling down.
You won't catch them boys unawares and go rolling down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
Well, we're the boys to kick her through.
Rolling up and rolling down.
To hell with the channel and the TU.
Let's go down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
Hey!
Rolling up and rolling down. We'll all get drunk in Tilbury Town. 24 hours to turn around and go rolling down the river.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, the summer time has come, and the leaves are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows among the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all among the blooming heather.
Will you go, lassie, go?
I will build my love a bower near yon pure crystal fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers o'er the mountain.
Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all among the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go?
If my true love he were gone, then I'd surely find another to pull wild mountain thyme all among the blooming heather.
Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all among the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain thyme all among the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go?
Oh, the year was 1778. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. When a letter of mark came from the king to the scummiest vessel I'd ever seen, goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Oh, well, Sid Barrett, cried the town, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. For 20 brave men, old fishermen, who would make for him the Antelope's crew, goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Antelope sloop was a sickening sight. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She'd enlist to the port and her sails in rags, and the cook in the scuppers with the staggers and jags. Goddamn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the king's birthday we put to sea. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. We were 91 days in Montego Bay, pumping like madmen all the way. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the 96th day we sailed again. Now I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Come on then. When a bloody great Yankee hove in sight, with our cracked 4-pounders we made to fight. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on the Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Yankee lay low down with gold. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She was broad and fat and loose in stays, but to catch her took the Antelope 2 whole days. God damn them all. I was told it cruised the seas for American gold, it fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Then at length we stood 2 cables away. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Our cracked 4-pounders made an awful din, but with one fat bore the Yanks stove us in. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Antelope shook and pitched on her side. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Barrow was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main truck carried off both my legs. God damn them all. I was told it cruised the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. So here I lay, my 23rd year. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. It's been 6 years since we sailed away,
and I just made Halifax yesterday. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold, we'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Oh, I bid farewell to the port and the land, and I paddled away from brave England's white sands, to search for my long ago forgotten friends, to search for the place I hear all sailors end.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my mind, I'll search without sleeping till peace I can find. I fear not the weather, I fear not the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? When their bones in the ocean forever will be.
Plus a course to the night, to a place I once knew, to a place where my hope died along with my crew. So I swallow my grief and face life's final test, to find promise of peace and the solace of rest.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my ears, their laughter like children, their beckoning cheers, My heart longs to join them, sing songs of the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? When their bones in the ocean forever will be.
When at last before my ghostly shipmates I stand, I shed a small tear for my home upon land. Though their eyes speak of deaths filled with struggle and strife, their smiles below say I don't owe them my life.
As the souls of the dead fill the space of my eyes, and my boat listed over and tried to capsize, I'm this far from drowning, this far from the sea. I remember the living, do they think of me? When my bones in the ocean forever will be.
Now that I'm staring down at the darkest abyss, I'm not sure what I want, but I don't think it's this. As my comrades call to stand fast and forge on, I make sail for the dawn till the darkness has gone.
As the souls of the dead live forever in my mind, as I live all the years that they left me behind, I'll stay on the shore but still gaze at the sea. I remember the fallen, do they think of me? For our souls in the ocean together will be.
I remember the fallen, and they think of me. For our souls in the ocean together will be.
Oh, lift him up and carry him along. Fire Marengo, fire away. Stow him down where he belongs. Fire Marengo, fire away. Ease him down and let him lay. Fire Marengo, fire away. Screw him in and there he'll stay. Fire Marengo, fire away. Stow him in his hole below. Fire Marengo, far away. Stay must, but then he'll go. Fire Marengo, far away. When I get back to Liverpool town, fire Marengo, far away. I'll cast a line to little Sally Brown. Fire Marengo, far away. Oh, Sally, she's a pretty little craft. Fire Marengo, far away. She's sharp to the fore with a rounded aft. Fire Marengo, far away. I'll haul her high and I'll haul her low. Fire Marengo, far away. I'll bust her blocks and make her go. Fire Marengo, far away. Screw that cotton, screw it down. Fire Marengo, far away. Let's get the hell from Hilo Town. Fire Marengo, far away. Some rose up, but we floats down, way down the Ohio to Shawnee Town. And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow, way down to Shawnee Town on the Ohio. Whiskey's in the jug, boys, and wheat's in the sack. We'll train him down to Shawnee Town, and we'll bring the rocks all back. And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow, way down to Shawnee Town on the Ohio. Oh, them good old boys, they talk so loud and long. They're white as a barrel and they're twice as strong. And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow, way down to Shawnee Town on the Ohio. The water's mighty warm, boys, but the air is cold and dank. And the cursed fog, it gets so thick that you cannot see the bank. And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow, way down to Shawnee Town on the Ohio. Now the current's got her, and we'll take up the slack.
We'll float her down the Shawnee town and we'll bushwhack her back.
And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow. Way down to Shawnee town on the Ohio.
Some rows up, but we floats down. Way down the Ohio to Shawnee town.
And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow. Way down to Shawnee town on the Ohio. And it's hard on the beach, or she moves too slow. Way down to Shawnee town on the Ohio.
All right. This is Eli the Bar Boy by the Dismissed.
Eli the Bar Boy of the old town sells coal and marigolds, and he cries out all down the day. Crying corn cobs and candle wax for the buying all down the day. Would I could afford to buy my love a fine robe made of gold, silk, Arabian thread. She is dead and gone and lying in a pine grove. Still I push my barrow all the day. Still I push my barrow all the day. The river down the way.
Got the rubber gloves on.
They lay his body down in a churchyard. But still, when the moon is out with his pushcart, he calls down the day. Could afford to buy my love a fine gown made of gold and silk, Arabian thread. But I am dead and gone and lying in a church ground. Still I push my barrow all the day.
Who toil night and day by hand and by brain to earn your pay, who for centuries all past for no more than your bread have bled for your countries and counted your dead.
We're the first ones to starve, we're the first ones to die, the first ones in line for that pie in the sky, and we're always the last. when the cream is shed out, for the worker is working when the fat cat's about in the factories and mills. In the shipyards and mines, we've often been told to keep up with the times, for our skills are not needed. They've streamlined the job with slide rule and stopwatch. Our pride they have robbed. We're the first ones to starve. We're the first ones to die. The first ones in line for that pie in the sky. And we're always the last. When the cream is shed out, for the worker is working when the fat cat's about. And when the sky darkens and the prospect is war, who's given a gun and then pushed to the fore and expected to die for the land of our birth, though we've never on one lousy handful of earth. We're the first ones to starve. We're the first ones to die, the first ones in line for that pie in the sky, and we're always the last. When the cream is shed out, for the worker is working when the fat cat's about. And all of these things that the worker has done, from tilling the field to carrying a gun, we've been yoked to the plow since time first began, and always expected to carry the can. We're the first ones to starve. We're the first ones to die. The first ones in line for that pie in the sky, and we're always the last. When the cream is shed out, for the worker is working when the fat cat's about. We're the first ones to starve. We're the first ones to die. The first ones in line for that pie in the sky, and we're always the last. When the cream is shed out, for the worker is working when the fat cat's about.
Heave a ho, boys, let her go, boys. Swing her head around into the weather. Heave a ho, boys, let her go, boys. Sailing homeward to me. Care we though white the minch is? What care we, boys, for windy weather, when we know that every inch is sailing homeward to Mingalay? Heave ho, boys, let her go. Swing her head round into the weather. Heave ho, boys, let her go, boys. Sailing homeward to Mingalay. Wives are waiting by the pier head, gazing seaward from the heather. Bring around, boys, then we'll anchor ere the sun sets on Mingalay. Heave ho, boys, let her go, boys. Swing her head round into the weather. Heave ho, boys, let her go, boys. Sailing homeward to Mingalay. Ships return now, heavy laden.
was holding bands a crying. They'll return yet when the sun sets, sailing homeward to Mingalay. Sing ahead round into the weather. Heave a-ho, boys, let her go, boys, sailing homeward to Mingalay. Heave a-ho, boys, let her go, boys, sing ahead around into the weather. Heave a ho, boys, let her go, boys, sailing homeward to Mingalay.